Hey NetSuite user, have you ever wondered what the quickest and easiest ways are to relocate your transactions? Well, let me show you.
If you already know the transaction number, go ahead and just put it right into Google search to find that result. If you don't know the transaction number and you just know the entity, go ahead and look for the entity in Google search and you can use that person's dashboard. On the customer dashboard, there's a transactions portlet where you can use the type filter to look for specific types of transactions, and you can also utilize the quick sorting option as well. While you're on the home dashboard, if you don't have it already, you can utilize the quick search portlet. Go ahead and set this up and adjust the search type to be transaction. And within the transaction search portlet, you can put in all the information that you know about the order that you're trying to find, even if it's just the type and the name. Search, and NetSuite will show you all of the transactions that meet that criteria.
Well, now you know. You're welcome.